Hey guys, it's Jay Kapoor here, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can use two WhatsApp account in a single Android phone without root access. So first of all, I assume that you already have WhatsApp, official WhatsApp installed in your Android phone. If you don't have WhatsApp installed in your Android phone, you can go to the Play Store and download the WhatsApp. So just open your WhatsApp, go to the settings, then click on chat settings, then click on backup chats and make a full backup of your chats. Now download the WhatsApp APK from the link down below in the description. Download the APK, install it. You may get an installation blocked warning. Don't worry, just click on settings and turn on unknown sources. And hit back and install it again, it will get installed successfully. Open the WhatsApp app and enter the primary number that you are using in the official WhatsApp. Yes, so just enter the number that you are already using in the official WhatsApp and just enter it, and after that it will say you to restore the chats. Just click on restore and it will restore the chats. Now it's time to configure the second WhatsApp account. So now uninstall the official WhatsApp that you downloaded from the Play Store. So uninstall that, go to the Play Store and install the official WhatsApp again. Now open the official WhatsApp. Now it will say you to enter the number. Now you will enter the second SIM number or your secondary number. So just enter that number. It may say you to restore the chats. Now click on skip restore, do not restore the chats. And now we have successfully configured two WhatsApp account in a single Android phone without root access. I'm using this WhatsApp and WhatsApp simultaneously from like one day, and it's working perfectly fine. I'm getting notification from both of my WhatsApp accounts. So that's it for this video guys, hope you like it, and if you like it then please click on the red subscribe button to receive more tips, tricks and tutorials. Please share this video with your friends so that they can know how to use two WhatsApp account in an Android phone without root access, and if you have any questions feel free to leave them in the comment section below.